feels like an earthquake when you hit it. The ground is moving.
Yes, sir, Ali.
It has about 240 pounds of weight on it, and it's still moving.
The thing is, if we can put it down, it'll be better.
You know, you ever hear the story about how your dad got into boxing in Chicago?
Some type of speed fight, right?
No.
I forgot.
Henry, tell him really quick.
I met this guy that used to do murals. He asked me to go ahead and if I wanted to make some money. I said, doing what? He goes, just fighting, box. I said, sure. I said, but can I invite my brother since he was already into boxing? And so when we get there were chandeliers, there were white tables. There, you know, and then there was a ring in right in the middle, and I asked the guy, I said, well, I wonder what's going to happen there.
A different one.
And he said, that's where you guys are going to be fighting. I said, oh, wow.
You never boxed before. You were natural. You went in there, you won, and you got paid.
And I got paid.
Hey, your dad made $72. He cleared $72 on his pro debut, right. And he won his fight.
Right. At least I won, yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah. My brother lost, but he was like the one of the highlights of that night because he was so good. He almost beat the number one guy, and they threw money inside
cool.
the ring. Back in the day, they used to throw money to show you their appreciation, and that's what exactly happened. But I'll tell you, boxing wasn't easy back then.
Still isn't easy.
Still isn't easy. So things don't change much in boxing.
That's true. Who's your favorite fighter all time? Do you have one?
Sugar Ray Leonard, Sugar Ray Robinson. Those are my favorites. Who else? Roberto Duran, Sugar Ray Leonard, Sugar Ray Robinson. Who else do I like? Manny Pacquiao at times. Mayweather in the beginning of his career.
When he was pretty boy.
Yeah, when he was pretty boy, I like him.
Oscar said a fight with him and Floyd would be massive. I think so. I think it would sell if they fought.
I don't know about now. Back when they did, it was the right time. Not anymore. Personally, I don't think so.
You got a new tattoo, I see. What is it?
This, a rose?
Uh-huh. Why a rose?
I don't know. I just don't like the empty spaces on my forearm, so I'm just trying to cover up my whole forearm. But
nothing on the other one yet.
Nah, I probably won't get anything. I'll probably just get this arm.
That's cool. I remember before you had any tattoos. Did they hurt?
Yeah.
They do. At least you're honest.
How heavy is it?
120 pounds of sand.
Yeah, feel that. Then you got 45. And he's still lifting it up.
Big heavy set back.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.